WOKL, we're all about country. Hard to love. Lee Bryce is on the big station. One of the top 10 zoos in America, the Columbus Zoo, just got a new addition, a baby monkey, born on March 3rd. And they're trying to figure out, they were trying to figure out what to name the monkey. They like to use television references and stuff like that. It was a no-brainer. Henceforth, the new monkey at the Columbus Zoo, a cute primate, will be known as Dr. Sheldon Cooper from The Big Bang Theory, number one comedy on TV, Bazinga. Huh? Can't you just see in a few weeks, maybe a few months, the baby monkey, Dr. Sheldon Cooper, knocking